Hey, go to go reaction bunny. Shit. Hey guys, it's a go reaction bunny, and I have been making a lot of excuses lately on why I haven't been able to create content. Yes, that's because my ass hasn't been in one place. I've been roaming. But yeah, I've been signing up for a lot of stuff, you know, trying to see what I could do with my life, watching a whole lot of Korean movies, watching a lot of Asian movies. But I've been trying to make a monologue for the past few minutes. Here are some bloopers. I feel stuffed in my head. I've been sitting here for the past 10. My name is Regina Emmanuel Young. I'm a 22-year-old female from Akwa Ibom State, and the reason why I'm filming and entertainment itself crazy shit. I know, I thought it was easy shooting a monologue, but believe me, it really isn't easy because, yo, I've been sitting down here for the past how many minutes and I can't do shit. Besides that, I really don't have anything to do today on this vlog today. This vlog today is just going to be me. I feel stuck in my head. I've tried so hard to let it out as it is, to communicate with you, to let you know how I feel, but if it's not working, I can say I am throwing too many emotions into this.
You talk, I block you. So later that day, I stepped out to play snooker. I'm an amateur though.
So my boss keeps whooping my ass at this game because, like, he's really, really good and he derives pleasure at whooping my ass. So yeah, and believe me when I say there ain't no fun without me showing myself up, because I gotta do that. I really gotta do that. And here we are, the barbecue's done, but the guy gave me all fat. It really is a nice view, isn't it?
Okay, pardon me, I'm still new to this thing. So today is my mom's birthday and I made a very terrible transition, but yeah, whatever, it's my mom's birthday, so let's jump right into it.
Today is my mom's birthday and I'm gonna try to vlog the whole thing outside, trying to get one or two things ready. It's gonna be this evening, so yeah, just run around like headless chicken. I came out to pick makeup artist for my mom. Turns out it's my twin, my fucked up twin. Yeah, she's my mom's makeup artist for today. Yeah. And
Lena.
Oh, this is Queen. My personal show. Yeah, so yeah, about it. I'm about to touch my mom's face a little, sprinkle it with a little magic.
Margaret always have premium gists regularly. Meet my mom, guys. Pretty, I know. A little shy before the makeup starts.
First video I made, because we already started drinking. I'm gonna show you guys how it's gonna go down, what we're gonna be doing today, from makeup to, you know, the rest of all of that. I'm hoping today is gonna be exciting, though I'm not a big fan of coming home, but I I still love my mom, so I hope I make her happy today. So anyways, guys, enjoy.
By this time, her friends started coming around. So the cake just arrived and I'm picking it up. Yeah, don't criticize the cake though.
Oh my god, I'm sweating, I'm tired, I've been running around ever since. But the cake is nice and I hope she likes it. It's still hot. You guys, you will not believe who just dropped by. It's my one and only childhood friend.
Oh yeah, only no one else.
Oh my god, I just came out of the shower.
My guy!
I'm too. Yes, I love you.
My guy!
Hey, I don't come around, eh?
That's not the only way I make it.
Guys, I'm vlogging.
To your daddy. Or throwing an occasion, whatever, you get my point, is the cleanup. Yeah, we did a lot of cleanups and it's past 1 p.m. and I've got my clothes everywhere because I'm trying to arrange my bag.